It's time to make a game plan. I'm concerned that almost a third of people in Victoria who bet on sports are aged 18 to 24. Many of our players are within that bracket. It's not surprising that this group is also the first generation to have grown up with sports betting ads. The ads train kids to think that betting is the same as winning, but that's just not true. We need to coach our kids. Talk to them about the risks of sports betting. Encourage them to love the game, not the odds.